Hi, welcome to the Let's Collect Pokemon. Today we have an Elite Trainer box. I'll show this camera. We got that today. Looks nice. And we're going to be unboxing it for everyone to see. Okay, let's get into it. Okay, have a look how this looks. Hopefully we can get some really good cards out of this. That's what I'm hoping. Ooh, that's nice. You can see in there, there's some cool art. Artsy stuff. That's pretty cool, actually. Down here is the box. And has that. Whatever that is. I'll just put... So, first we have the player's guide. Which is that. Let's have a look at it. Oh, look at those. They're really nice. Rares and... It's really nice. Let's put that to the side. So, we'll start off with this. We'll open up this. There's the pack of energies. It's really nice. Probably... We have 8, I think, booster packs. That's all of the booster packs we have. Don't know what these are. I think they're splitters for the box. I don't know. We have some sleeves, which is really cool looking sleeves if you tell me. Let's put that up to the side. Dice. I don't know how we play the game. I don't know what this is. It says GX. That's pretty cool if you tell me. And here's the code if anyone wants to use it. Feel free. Let's get into unpacking some of these cards. So first, cool. That's very cool art if you tell me. Do the trick, I think, 4. If you know what the trick is, leave a link down below, or not a link, just message me down below. 2, 3, 4. 4, I think it's with this one. Yep, energy first, so there's 4. Mill tank, that's a really nice card. I don't know how to pronounce that, I think that's Zelius. Pretty cool. Devoured Phil, that's cool as Jigglypuff, Execute, Makino, Numph, Swinub, Pumpkaboo, that's pretty cool. Look at that. Oh, ho ho ho, that's cool. Exonius, that is awesome. So that's the rare out of that pack. That's really nice. It's a nice holo. Start off with the second pack. Oh wait, and I forgot to show the card. I don't know where I put it. Show the next one. So, here's the card, if anyone needs it. Wants it, whatever. 1, 2, 3, 4. Leaf Energy, Emolga, I don't know how to pronounce that, Larion, I don't know that one, I'm not going to even try to attempt, comment down below if you know the name of this one, Ghastly, everyone knows Ghastly, Corpish, that's pretty cool, Makino again, Weedle, Cubone, he's cool. That's a cool looking Cubone if you tell me. Oh, that is awesome. Magikarp. That is such a nice Magikarp. Oh. We got a Gyarados GX. Oh my god, that is amazing. That is such a cool card. That is awesome. It's not a secret rare, unfortunately, but I am happy with that. That is a cool Gyarados, if you tell me. So, code. Fairy Energy, Grumpig, don't know that one again, oh, yeah, I don't know that one, Haunter, that would be good, Slandit, what a creative name, Feebas, Parablast, Jamango, oh, Mankey, Excalibur, that is a cool card. Look at that. That's awesome. And Cacturne. That is really awesome. Shame that it's not a holo, but still such a good card. Okay. We have 5 left. There's a code. So, Steel Energy, that's nice. And some more energies. Fighting Memory, Trainer. Counter Catcher, Trainer again. The Evolve Form of Jengamo, or whatever it's called. I think it's Hakamo mode. Aaron, I think, or might be wrong. Geodude, Alolan Geodude. That is awesome. Weedle, Skiddo. Starly, Swinub, that's a cool Swinub if you tell me, and Gorist, don't know that one. So next card we have, card pack, so we have that code. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, Fighting Energy. Ooh, Counter Energy, that's nice. Gladian, Trainer. Sea of Nothingness. There's literally nothing on that card. Spoink. Houndour. Jigglypuff. Execute. Minokino. Starly, that's awesome. Same Starly, but shiny. And Primate, that's awesome. That is a cool card. Okay, just need to move stuff out of the way. Oh, this one doesn't want to open as much. So, we have code. Psychic Energy. Marwill, I don't know. Counter Catcher, Amolga, again, Spoink, Houndour, Jigglypuff, Execute, Makino, Starmie, cool, we've got Starmie, that's awesome, and, oh my god, what is that? That is such a cool looking card. Registeel, that's awesome. 2 more packs left, okay? Okay, let's see what we have here. Hopefully we have... oh wait, forgot to show you. Sorry. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Water Energy. Hopefully we get a GX or a Prime. Or a Break, that's it. A Celgor. A Trainer. Counter Energy again, that's nice. Kamichio, Pikachu, that's a cool looking Pikachu if you tell me. Misdreavus, that is so awesome. That is such a cool card. Spoink, Houndour, Pumpkin Boo again, and Milotic, that is awesome. got that. That is such a pretty card. Last pack, come on. Give it luck. We haven't had much good luck right now. Hopefully we get something great out of this one. Besides the Gyarados, actually. Gyarados was actually pretty cool. There's the code. Tell me what you got in the pack, by the way, guys. 1, 2, 3. Lightning Energy. Dashing Pouch. Fighting Memory. Diggersby. Shelmet. Stuffle. Cansini. I don't know how to pronounce that. Staryu. Ghastly. Or Gengar. Okay. And Memis Warren. That is awesome. So, the rares that we got out of this one so far is Memis Warren, Milotic, Registeel, Primate, Cacturn, and that awesome Gyarados. And the Exernius. That is such an awesome, awesome amount of rares. Especially that Gyarados. That is going in a hard sleeve straight away. So, yeah. Let's have a look at some of these stuff. Lot of energies in that. That is a lot. Here's the standard sleeves. I wonder if they're actually different. Don't know. Oh, they're all the same. Just put them in the sleeves straight away before he gets damaged. That's awesome. And yeah, I guess that's it for today. Hopefully you enjoyed it, if you watched it.